So here are the alignment marks for a 2013 Prius timing chain. I'm showing here the right side camshaft, which is the intake camshaft. And here is the chain guide. And then the left camshaft, which is also the exhaust camshaft. This is the crankshaft. You see the chain has two orange colored chain links and one yellow colored chain link. The yellow colored chain link is the crankshaft, and you see the little dot on the crankshaft. You align that one, and then with the tensioner on the right hand side, you got to have both chain links over this alignment mark. And then on the exhaust camshaft, there's a little dot also on a sprocket. So you have one orange, two orange, one yellow. So the single orange chain link goes over the dot on the exhaust camshaft. The double orange chain link goes over the intake camshaft on the line. And the crankshaft alignment, which is yellow on the chain, goes over the dot.